meteorologist Lynette Charles.
All right, Christian, let's start you outside this morning at the Inner Harbor, where we do see a mostly cloudy sky at this point. As we go through the rest of today, we'll continue to increase those clouds out there as well. So at the Tidewater Marina, still seeing more of the same there, mostly cloudy sky at this point, and we'll increase the clouds. We're not going to see abundant sunshine like we saw yesterday, so don't be excited that that's what's going to happen for today. No, if anything, take the small umbrella with you, because we do have the chance for a few spotty showers as we head more towards the afternoon. In the meantime, the satellite radar is nice and dry right now. We do have, again, the satellite part showing some of those clouds. And back off towards the west, that's where the radar is more active as they are dealing with severe weather. Once again, tornadic activity for today and also heavy rain, and that's going to lead to some flooding. We're going to continue to monitor this cold front because this thing is going to be a player in the game for us today, as this will drop across the area and then sag off to the south. And with that, we will have the chance for a few isolated scattered showers in the forecast. And if you're on the northern side of this front, then temperatures will be a bit cooler as we go into the afternoon. If you're on the southern side of the front, then yeah, temperatures will bump up a little bit more. Temperatures right now, not bad at all. We will take the 60s. 60 in Pikesville. We're at 61 in Canton this morning at the Inner Harbor, West Baltimore, South Baltimore. Bottom line, no matter where you are, temperatures are above the average of about 49, 50 degrees. Futurecast, not going to pick up on a whole lot for today, especially this morning, but by the afternoon, those are those spotty showers that I'm talking about, more isolated in nature. And then as we head towards Thursday morning, we could do that all over again. And then the best chance for the rain will really get in here as we head into Friday afternoon. And then we could still see some more showers as we head into your Saturday. And then by Sunday, the same setup that we saw last week, where we did have that boundary and that area of low pressure that rode along it, that's what we're going to be seeing as we head into Sunday. Mother's Day, unfortunately, looks to be on the wet side once again. So 69 degrees, that's the high temperature that I'm going with today. So upper 60s, right around 70. Again, we'll continue to monitor that cold front that moves through. But here's a check of the 7-day forecast, and you can see the temperatures, really the warmest day will be on Friday with a chance for some thunderstorms in the forecast, and the wettest day will be on Sunday for Mother's Day, and cooler as well. Let's get a check of the traffic now with Laura.